up into the leg side. It's more than straight enough. Really good shot from Stephen Davies. Ball bowled in full straight. Jake Ball gets the first wicket. Oh, very good as well. Two from two. Just catches the outside edge.
Bowled it into the surface. Disappears. Maximum flat for six. Oh, picked up. Picked up nicely. You know when you hit them like that, Trent Bridge, it's going to go for a maximum. That's another big hit, leg side, cow corner being targeted.
Oh, big shot from Davies, just helping it over to that short leg side boundary. Mullaney just getting a little bit straight. There we go, Trigo into it, so Davies goes, oh! Oh, Jake Ball! On that deep screw leg boundary!
Gotcha!
Oh, Hildreth, he's got to go! Great captaincy from Dan Christie, thinking, let's get the spinners back on, let's put some pressure. Oh, this time over the leg side, but there's a man out there, takes the catch in front of the crowd are on their feet. Alex Hales throws the ball back. Somerset lose the fifth wicket, and it's the dangerous Davies.
Long on, should take it, long on, does take it. Knots are all over Somerset like a rash.
Dragged down, pulled out to mid-wicket. Oh, takes the catch out there. Vessels has got to go. Oh, Tom Moores, this time standing in his crease. Flicks over to the leg side. Oh, it says hit that hard. As it carried up to mid-off, the mid-off's claiming it. Peter Trigo throws the ball up in the air. He's put it in the hands of the umpires. My initial reaction from where we are in the pod. That's a good catch. Tom Moores, there's a man out there. Oh, another great catch on the boundary from Van der Merwe.
Yes. Oh, could be a run out with a hit. Yes, it is a run out. Brendan Taylor can't believe it. There was no run there.
Oh, good shot, good shot. That'll release the pressure. Brilliant from Patel. Oh, he goes downtown. Oh, goes big again. That's the biggest of the lot from Samit Patel. Out into the leg side. Oh, has he got enough of that? Long on is interested. It's gone so high. Oh, that is unbelievable. That is an unbelievable bit of work.
Into the Knots dugout. This time Patel does go through. Oh, I reckon he's gone there. I reckon he's gone. We've seen a left boot. Samit Patel reckons he's gone. Short ball, uppercut. Uppercut for six. What a shot that is.
Wow, Dan Christie and Samit Patel's off his turf.
Full toss. And I reckon that's going to go the distance. That over has sealed it. What an over, 19 from it, just five needed. 147 for five. Hit hard. Hit away for four. A punch to the dressing room. And the 50 over trophy winners are through to finals day in 2020 cricket.